The term machine learning is rather generic and it covers a wide range of topics. Hello everyone, I'm Aruna Pattam, and in this video, we'll be looking at the various types of machine learning and what they mean. So let's get started. Machine learning algorithms are broadly classified into four categories: supervised learning, unsupervised learning, semi-supervised learning, and reinforcement learning. Let's look at each of them. Supervised learning. In supervised learning, we require the help of previously collected data in order to train our models. In this method, both past data and previous outcomes are required as input. By training with this data, the model is able to predict results that are more accurate. Common applications include house price prediction, medical imaging, etc. Unsupervised learning. Unsupervised learning needs no previous data as input. In this method, the model will learn from the data we give. Here, the data is not labeled, but the algorithm helps the model in forming clusters of similar types of data. Applications include customer segmentation, fraud detection, etc. Semi-supervised learning. This is a combination of supervised and unsupervised learning. In supervised learning, labeling of data is manual work and is very costly as data is huge. In unsupervised learning, the areas of application are very limited. So to reduce these problems, semi-supervised learning is used. In this method, we train the machine with data that is little bit labeled but large portion is unlabeled. We first use unsupervised learning to predict labels and then feed these labels to supervised learning. This technique is very useful in areas like speech recognition, text classification, etc. Reinforcement learning. Reinforcement learning is enforcing models to learn how to make decisions. In this method, we train the machine using reward feedback to learn from its experience and find the best possible behavior or path it should take in a specific situation. This method is very helpful in self-driving cars, personalized chatbot responses, etc. There are also other types of machine learning that are used. I will cover them in the next video. Hope you found this useful. Thanks for watching.